one can manage to manage his talent. You know I'm a savage. Far from the average, who's up for the challenge? I got the whole package, I wanna live lavish. Beamons and Bentleys and Grammy appearances. I'm not a human, I'm just an experiment. Built for destruction, that's human combustion. I'm blowing your mind with these drums when you're hearing it. I think it's time to get paid. Don't give a fuck what you say. Hustling every day, cause how can you live off a minimum wage? How can you do what you wanna get done when the government don't want you part of that 1% that
Kendrick Lamar and Busta Rhymes? Yeah, I'm here for it. I'm here for it. What's good, Power Squad? It's your boy Omizi back with another reaction. How you doing? Good? Alright, Busta Rhymes and Kendrick Lamar, like, what? Look over your shoulders, that's what it's called, man. First of all, where the hell you been, Kendrick? Where the hell have you been? I'm glad you're back, but like, where the hell have you been, bro? You can't just pop up when you want to, like you're Kendrick Lamar or something. Oh yeah, that's right. Sorry, but anyway, man, I can't wait to hear it. I don't even want to talk too much. This intro's not going to be long at all. Just check my description box, my new music, new video out, The Mission. Go check that out. If you're new here, welcome aboard. Consider subscribing. I'm just going to dive right into this, all right? We'll talk about it after. So Busta, Kendrick, y'all up. Let's get it.
You and I must make a pact. We must bring salvation back.
King of Pop.
Where there is love, I'll be there. Hey. I'll reach out my hand to you.
Yeah.
Just call my name and I'll be there.
I know. It's been a minute.
Did you guys ever see The American Dream, the movie about Michael Jackson and his family? So when they went into the recording studio to record the song, the line was, just look over your shoulder, honey. But Michael said shoulders, plural. And they thought it was cool and it fit, so they just kept it in there. You gotta go see that movie. It's a good movie. Rest in peace, Michael Jackson, man. Let's go.
I wrote my first bars in the car with Stacy. How bizarre, my battle scars at large would lace me. Mm-hmm. Big marbles, nigga. I lead this new generation, boy, don't argue with us. Marvelous beat selectors, authors, and novel spitters. And it's all for the literature. And it's all for the hideous, the nastiest flow, the chlamydia.
No.
I ain't afraid to say I need you. Oh, yeah. I promise I'll never leave you. Oh, yeah.
My life is like 12 open mics of hopeless notes. I write for show, my folks you like soon as the flow. Get nice to vote to guys that scare MCs. My prototype forever read my share of D's and RIPs. You know my type of style is like my everything. Apparently my appetites, they famished, bite no hand that feed the culture.
Bruh, hold on, I'm sorry. I miss this flow, bro. I really do. I miss this flow, Kendrick. We needed you, bro. Where have you been, bro? The rap game has needed you. Why haven't you and J. Cole dropped Black Friday? What is going on? Do y'all hear this flow?
Hopeless notes, I write for show, my folks you like soon as the flow. Get nice to vote to guys that scare MCs. My prototype forever read my share of D's and RIPs. You know my type of style is like my everything. Apparently my appetites, they famish, bite no hint that feed the culture. Vote your guy, you bleed, I focus, hold his thoughts and dreams. Control his pen, look over your shoulder. Hold his lines and rhymes and things, devote my time and mind. It seems I'm posed to shine, remind the king. Provoke the blind and bomb to feed the pros, the cons, the diamond rings. I vote with time, but I'm a bring the soul divine and cross between what's yours and mine's to go. The green, the roof, the show just what it means. To grab your cord and ride the wing and fly before my vocals. For hip hop, look at my Ziploc bag full of goodies, you Chris Rock. Hit the pookie and pissed out from poop socks. Baby, you a hell of a drug. Just look over your shoulders when they fuck you over. It's love, I know ya.
Bro, Kendrick. Hold on, bro.
So tight forever, read my share of D's and R.I.P.'s. You know my type of style, that's like my everything. Apparently, my appetites, they famished, bite no length. They feed the culture, vulture, die and bleed. I focus, hold his thoughts and dreams, control his pen. Look over your shoulder, hold his lines and rhymes and things. Devote my time and mind, it seems I'm posed to shine. Remind the king, provoke the blind and bomb the fiends. The pros, the cons, the diamond rings. I vote with time, but I'ma bring the soul divine. And cross between what's yours and mine, the gold, the green. The roof that showed just what it means to grab your court and ride the wing and fly before my vocals. For hip hop, look at my Ziploc bag full of goodies, you Chris Rock. Hit the pookie and pissed off since Coop Socks. Baby, you a hell of a drug. Just look over your shoulders when they fuck you over. It's love, I know ya.
What is Busta gonna say? What is Busta gonna say, bro? Like, the beat, the feel of the song, the cadence that Kendrick just did. Obviously, Busta Rhymes is gonna match it. Oh, let me see.
Over your shoulders, honey. You bleed me.
Just
look. Over your shoulders. You bleed me. Just look over your shoulders, honey. You bleed me.
Shh. Look over your shoulder, get me. Cause I done bodied the game to the point niggas scared to rap with me. Kept burning to the anointed me, one of the kings of black history. And yes, I see the game was a little different, niggas lack simply. Them bars and I spit them like darts till they puncture your kidney. You trash, and it don't matter how much you want trying to convince me.
Are you gon' make my gun cock and dunk on the little way, yeah.
I'm the Buddha, the Alibaba, the believer of Mecca. So pristine, the dice roll from under my sleeve when I shake them. So rude, I'm so ice cold, but I'm what you need to just break them. While I'm crowns and medals on the wall waiting for me to just take them. When I arrive, my theme music got a pound to it. And when I leave, even my shadow got a sound to it. Cause I'm the God.
When I leave, even my shadow got a sound to it. Come on, Busta. He still got the aggression behind his voice, but it's smooth. It's, I like this. I like this. Oh yeah.
Music got a pound to it. And when I leave, even my shadow got a sound to it. Cause I'm the God of the heart of the heart of the father. I spit a saliva that's leaking a lava, completing the saga while meeting and greeting and beating you niggas completely covered. Extremely barking a nigga. You see me, you deeply carve up a nigga. Believe me, graffiti your armor, your heebie, your GB bikini, your brother. You give me pain. Now give me this order, but treat me, you greet me, you meet me with arms up. So sweet when I speak, heavy, it was deep. I was sleeping on the gods up. Upholding the fundamentals while most of you boast a rental. Focus on what's most essential. Spit bars to provoke your mental. Do I have your entendimiento? While I clap these raps like thunders, yes. Look over your shoulder, boy, and wonder.
K-Dot, where have you been? Yo, wow, Busta. Did y'all hear what he was talking about, man? Did y'all hear? He basically, like, saying how fake the rap game is now and reminding y'all who he is. Like, don't forget, I'm Busta Rhymes, I do this. Like, don't, but he did it in such a smooth way. That whole song was smooth, yo. Oh my gosh, we need more Busta Kendrick album, but after the J. Cole Kendrick album. I ain't forget, bro. I'm not playing with you. Drop that shit. The rap game needs it. I need it. How am I supposed to compete with the 6ix9s and the Blueface's, bro? Like, we need lyricism back, and you were the one that was supposed to do it, bro. I'm sorry. Yo, that was heat, bro. That was heat. So if you guys like my reaction, give me a thumbs up. If you have any requests, drop them down below. I really appreciate you guys being here with me. So until next time, Omizi out.